Right. Oh my god, it hasn't worked again. Okay, hang on. Let's go like that, that. There we go. 3, 2, 1. Hang on. Yeah, 3, 2, 1, go. Right, a couple of updates. This is the efficient way to move in this game because your stamina gets back faster than sprinting half a diamond. There's a momentum based system. Plus, it is impossible to get stamina on this guy just about. Doesn't eat, he only howls at the moon when you're in planes. Nice, 2. Nice coin chest. So generally the formula for this run is hope for a day 4 generally first. So 4 day and then 3 day for the rest. I'm hoping this will be a 1 hour 40 run. The most limiting factor for this run is actually your coin geometry. So it's all RNG based on how your coins fall into your purse. Because like you can fit in an extra 15 or something if you're lucky. Didn't even see that one. No need for that. Right, you bastards. There you are. Grab this, head back, hopefully kill the others. Damn it. Oh, don't go. There we are, that's pretty good geometry. Why, they're already dead, it seems. Cool. Go back. Build quite a lot of the ship. In that time, I'll open that tasty ice cream. This is multitasking to the highest degree. Mmm! Mmm! the roadmap of this goes, day one, you're building most of it. Before day three, you want to put down the first bit of the body. That bit right there. I'm an actual idiot. What am I doing? I needed two more builders. I've actually got the two extra builders. I think I did. No, I didn't. Minutes is okay for this, so it's probably going to be about that. Anyway, 12 minutes is about the average, I'd say. That's it. Done. Cool. Might seem like a bad time, but it's not actually that bad. It's just that time there is exceptionally good. That's a good first spawn. That's not good. That's what you want to avoid. How did that fall out? Ran the wrong way. Second portal's coming up. Run past it. Boom. You're not stealing my dog this time. This is bad coin geometry. Whoa, what the hell? Never seen that before. That's insane. That'd be sick for any percent run. Because you can literally just take out the thingies. felt to get the body down. And there. Some of these guys can have absolute bank. Never trust those guys. They can and will fuck you over at the slightest opportunity. Right, I'll definitely be gone tomorrow. This doesn't look good. Cool. Deer spawns haven't been so lucrative. Made it. Okay, that should be enough to finish it off, I think. Would these guys help? The amazing amount of money they've collected. Yeah. Five, four, three, two, one. What are you doing? Oh, okay. Okay, I think that's a time save. Oh, that was gold. Jesus. Okay, I'll take it. I did not expect that. Me. This cult just does not want to shake. Maximum number on one side is 3, and that'll just help me be able to collect all 3 and not have to go all the way back past the portal. For that reason as well, it might be... No, you don't. Shit. Yeah, that was scary. Thing is, like, I can't really... Oh, fuck, it's a blood moon again. Okay, that means it was that side as well. It shouldn't matter that much. I can just charge through them. That was scary. Thank God that deer was there. Would have been over right then. Oh my God, I just... fine, it's Blood Moon and Orcs. Oh yeah, it's like far away. Cool. coin chest. Oh, you bitch. I hate it when shit like that happens. Right, let's just make sure, because sometimes it can be right on the very edge. Yeah. I mean, there was a deer, so it was worth it. An extra 10 seconds for a deer is always worth it. Good. Just gonna leave those there because the guys will pick them up on the way. Don't want to hear it. And body. Bottom floor. Rudder. That better not be happening. Last night was a blood moon. Unless it was a graphical glitch, I guess. Which it could also have been. Or was that last? I've already gone past that. Yeah, I've already gone past the truce. Okay. Oh, I was hoping you'd run the other way. Instead of running towards me. Hell? Oh, okay. That was the truce, I guess. That's the sort of thing I like to see. There's that sweet deer money. This should be enough to finish it off, actually. I should be ready to go soon. Oh, there's so many rabbits. Oh my god. Alright, let's just, Let's go. There we go. Ding dong. Oh, bollocks, I didn't get the third one. Alright, fine. Oh, can't be asked to wait anyway. Because I'm now ahead. I'm now ahead after a 51-second deficit. I'm missing one person. Doesn't matter that much either. Do that. Give these guys a bit of space. Actually, there's no point, it won't go that far. Right, let's go. That's probably a full purse from that alone. I reckon go back, go build the boat a bit because it now will have come off cooldown. Go right. I've done it at a really awkward time, actually. I think there's going to be four tonight, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to risk it by eating them. I'll cut down these trees for now and build the boat. Might be a smart idea is leaving a coin out, then bunching them up with. Go now! Yeah, there we go. That's what I was planning. Now I can just carry on. Only three as well. Three's a tiny group. I think that's the last coin chest. Not getting all the way back. Thank you. portal's just beyond the stone statue. No, oh, you bitch. His body. What am I doing? That's a guy, that's not a deer. Oh no, okay, I've got to go back now. I didn't think that reach. Well, the left hand side is now completely inaccessible to me. That was a real dumb move. Can't believe I just did that. That's fine. Losing one coin is, I'm fine with that. That is a very, very minimal loss. Let's head back, finish off the boat and go. I was really lucky that reached. Also, it was pretty lucky that two of them spawned. Alright, finish off. And there. Done. Beautiful. This is going to be another gold. I think it might be. Another gold by 27 seconds. That's a silver. Hopefully there's a clearing kind of nearby. Okay, no. I'm fine with that though. Let's just get two. I don't fancy buying any more than two right now. Oh! That was such a play. I'm a god at this game. The ideal sort of spawn is where you get two things right next to each other, like a coin chest and the ship, or a few trees before the ship is sort of right in front of you, because that just lets you get as many coins as possible. Right, I'm ready to counter the greed. Coin chest, perfect. I could do it with this. Going forward. No chance. Oh! You know you wanna. Oh, you bitch. Maybe drop 4 coins for that shit. I feel like this is like the most inefficient way, but you gotta find a coin chest. Like, they are so. It's like so much money. It's like 10 coins or something. 12 maybe? In one place. That's 4 deer kills. Don't run that way. Yeah. I know what you're trying. Sick plays. You're not gonna grab it. I'm a bit behind, I think. Depending on how much money these guys give me, that is nothing. Okay. Not that far behind them. Okay, yeah, I should be fine. I think that dropping coins in the middle of the jump is actually the foolproof way of countering them. Never forget stamina. Deer kill right here. Come on. Is it really that hard? There we go. I definitely shouldn't have done that, but it also gives deer time to spawn, so. It's worth it in the end. That should be enough to finish it off, I think. Yeah. Probably. Not with much spare, but it'll still be enough. I think. No, it's not. That's kind of annoying. Oh, that'll give me enough. Jesus, that's a lot. Yeah, one. The El Clasico. Let's just do these few. Because the arches will take a while. Bit of a gam. No? I have no idea. And I don't know. Cool. Just gives them a bit of time to hunt. Because they don't hunt on the way to the ship for whatever reason. Was worth it. Done. Are you going to drop money? No. Yes, another gold. Perfect. That's what you want. A bit more room. Perfect amount of money as well. Let's go. Yes! Oh! I will kill this guy and leave the money. Because those guys are getting on the way back. They probably won't make it, to be honest. But if they don't, it'll pay off the greed. So it's a win-win. No! Oh, you bitch. Fine. You win this time. Thank you. So many deer, Jesus. Come on, come on, come on. That'll do. I'm hoping that deer before the portal. Oh, okay. Nice. That's really good geometry, actually. That allows for stacking. Bang. Not quite. There we go. I'm doing fine. Hell, it despawned. Okay, sure. I'm probably not going to be able to beat this time. It's pretty insane. It was like 11 minutes. We'll see. I've still got a good 5 or so to go. Just under. And I've got a good amount of money now. It'll be down to the wire. It probably, it'll 99% would be a gold. F to my gold streak. That was a bit of a lag spike. That was good though. That was good. Oh rats, because I alt-tapped, I can't see my times now. That's annoying. Okay. I'll just assume that they're good. Right, let's go. Right, builders. You're absolute fucking beauty. Yeah, it's not gold. It's kind of unfortunate, one tree. It's better than nothing, though. Plus also I got really good purse for that. I'll probably just expand both ways, see how that works out for my time. Maybe only one area, but... the arches don't really matter. Leave those for a minute. Triple kill. This is really bad geometry. Okay. I feel like tonight's a blood moon. We'll see. This is why I hate this geometry. Sort of stacking up into a pile. I shouldn't have done that. Why did I bother picking up? Yeah, it is. Okay. Okay, it's this side. If it is this side, I'll check now. Okay, I've no idea. I'm gonna go back because if it's the other side, I don't want to miss it and hope they'll break the wall down. It probably is. Yep. Villagers are kind of remote purses because they can hold one coin each and get one coin profit over hiring them if they pick up their fill of gold. It's just quite inefficient to do that, so I tend to not. I could do, I guess. This run's literally all about efficiency. Spending whatever you can, whenever you can on the boat. And hopefully not having that happen. Nice, that's all right. They can stack on that at least. Ooh, two more. That's good luck. That's fine. Lost like three from that, but what are you gonna do? It's truce tonight, so I will be fine. Let's get the body built. Bang. Is that the rudder? Yeah, that's the rudder. That's a good amount of gold. That's a good amount of gold. Oh my god. Yeah, it's definitely worth cutting the trees down on both sides. Oh my god. My god. I'll actually be going soon. At this rate. This is going to come close with finishing off. I don't think it will, but it'll come close. Yeah. I think it's like 4 pieces off, probably. Oh no, that's not good. Actually, it doesn't really matter because the thing's right there. Perfect, done. Right, let's get ready to go. It's a bit slow, but it'll be fine. If I remember correctly, I haven't got the timers on screen because of that stupid. Because of live split being a bit janky, but. Okay, let's go. Grab that last one from you, I heard that. Yeah, very. It was a lot slower. Oh, that's perfect. That is so good. Hey, I've got one through the bottom again. Just a little bit of extension in this case goes a hell of a long way, because you might get two rabbit spawns instead of one, effectively doubling your money, which is actually insane. Let's go. Oh, okay, yeah, they're gonna have so much space to roam around. That's good. I'm actually gonna cut these ones down as well now, just so grass has time to grow before I'm back. Plus, I'm gonna aim to take the greed out before. Hopefully, there's a coin chest, like here. Fill the portal. There we go. And two deer. That's good. For now, I just. Actually, I'll go on. Drop that. Oh, okay. That's it. Shit, shit, shit. Okay, I didn't realize what time it was. I should have probably waited. Don't hit it, don't hit it. Oh, you idiot. Okay, it's fine. It's a short. Go on, help. Come, oh my God. Don't screw it, I don't care. Give me your two. Yeah, that's a lot of space they have. Might be worth hiring additional archers. Yeah, you give it to me later. No. Okay, I'm fine with that. One from that deer. Oh dear. I just want to get back before the portal starts spitting out greed. Like that. No, I don't want your money. No, I want your money. Oh, you fuckers! There we go. Right, I think I'm ready to go. These guys are going to get so much money. Oh, yes, they all ran down. Yeah, I'm definitely ready to go now. Go on then, let's see. Two, two, one. That's insane. Come where and build us. Yeah, this one's definitely going to be gold. Oops. That's good. Right, final island. Whoops, I need to build that. That's another coin chest which I can't grab. I should have built the boat a bit with the amount of money I had. Okay, this is the most dangerous part because knowing my luck, I'm gonna die right now. Because this is a huge side. I'll just use money, I think. Yeah, that's the end. I don't trust it, I need to wait. I shouldn't have done that. That was it. Cool. Let's go. Okay, that's all the coin chests. Unless on the 10th, 9th one there's something special. And then he got away. What, they're here? Okay, they're here. You should make it back. Oh yeah, easily. Easily. Go. I'm just going to make sure with this coin chest and leave. I'm going to end time when I land on Island 10, because it's Island 10%, even though it says on the rules, end it. Well, I'm going to have two. I'll end it once when I finish the building, which is Island 9, and I'll do the final time when I actually land on 10, just in case. Because to me it makes sense if there's an actual Island 10. Boom. Island 9. Boom. Puppy has been saved. You know what this is? Gold crown. Easy as you like.